Welcome along to the most popular city in North America and home now to the Mexico City Grand Prix. It's a sellout crowd as usual here at one of the shortest circuits on the Formula One calendar. So who, I wonder, will the crowd cheer on today to the top step of the podium? We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6-mile lap. 17 corners with top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and watch out for potential overtaking into turns 1 and 4. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Why don't we start by talking about Valtteri Bottas? They need to win in order to stay in contention for the title. Anything outside of that, and their fate is no longer in their hands.
And they can do it for sure, as long as they don't dwell too much on the position. At the end of the day, there's only one way to go racing, and that's to give it everything you've got. Either your best is good enough to stay in the hunt, or it's not. There's no point giving any less than 100%.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and Smith completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Gasly, Alexander Albon, and Norris, Sainz, Leclerc, Vettel, and Luca Giotto, Stroll, Ricciardo, George Russell, and Ocon, Latifi, Giovinazzi, and Guan Yu Zhou, and Nick de Vries. Matsushita, Magnussen, King, and Daniel Kvyat completes the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Let's see if we can keep the momentum up. Let's get another podium.
Thank you.
Great work. Well done. We're really happy with the podium here.
That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.